any sort of unbalance, you're going to the left. Big time. I was like, right now, I'm like, seriously? And I didn't want to just stop abruptly and kind of topple over. So, but I'm fine. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We'll take that a little slower. Oh, yeah. I don't want to ride it either, to be honest with you. Yeah. You know what? It's way lighter than the front, and I'm not used to it. I don't want to have an accident with this guy. It's really lighter than the front end. Yeah, I'd rather. You mind driving, Paul? You mind driving? Yeah, man. This guy is like big time. Yeah, it's like big time. Yeah, hey, fine. Yeah, it's very light in the front, and I'm not comfortable with it at all.
Like, somebody else's toy.
Two, three times, I'm like trying to go straight, and this guy's going to flip. I'm like, whoa. And I don't want to overcorrect, and I'm like, no, I don't feel comfortable
head
at all.
On the highway. All
right, can you try it by yourself for a little bit?
Yeah, I know, and I'm serious. The whole rear end is nice and heavy, and the front end is so light, man. All right, fine.
Heavy metal thunder.
I will. It is in neutral. Oh wait, he wasn't on. All right, I'm in neutral. It's just this one. Got it. All right, okay. All right. Yo, I'll definitely let you know, and I'm sure it'll go a little bit to the right. No offense. All right. Here we go. Alright, Paul.
Born
your turn.
To be wild.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm gonna let Paul handle this one. That was so different. And you gotta manhandle that thing. You gotta, like, grab it. I was trying to be polite with it.